one god?
For real?
I'm in danger, potentially, maybe. I don't know.
Another day. Another day in the Lotus. It's gonna be interesting as always. For certain. And there goes the...
Oh, first customer. Hey, not usual.
Yep, only wallet.
So, okay, how you going?
Yep, have a good rest of the
night. Oh, didn't you know the cats are coming?
Good morrow, what can I get for you?
Good morrow. May I have a green tea?
Green tea? That'll be 6 credits, please.
Here you go.
Thank you. Give me 1 minute while I go prep that for you. Cheers. Enjoy.
And thank you. Have a good rest of the day.
You as well. What can I get for you?
Hot chocolate, please.
Hi.
I see that you are the first in the table.
Yeah. I was awake by then. I was at the engineer's place since I just top over here. I had an interesting dreamscape conversation with somebody. That was fun. And there you look. You good? Yeah, you flux there for a minute, but yeah. I had a conversation with an Amethyst dragon. Yeah. Apparently they're not from the metaverse, so they need a gateway or an attachment to open the gate with. And their little cobalt friend was able to teleport stuff between there and there. So I let them send a mana pearl over there so I can connect it with my big mana pearl power source that I have so I can make a gateway for them. Yeah, and I also may have found a way to make a wild magic suppressants. Since you know how I purify my mana pearls to make them easier to use for everybody. If I can get a sample of every magic type, at least tiny bits, inside of the pearls, I could potentially, since it's basically every magic type, it technically could be conglomerated into wild magic, so it could be a wild magic mana pearl. So I could make suppressants or pauses for that for somebody who has issues with wild magic, so... I can use that to help them, since they basically can't control it.
Well, good luck finding them all.
Grandma, I have a lot of them.
But not all of them.
Damn near it. I think all I'm currently missing is Void. Wait. I can go to Ray. I can just call Ray. They don't. Oh wait, my island got destroyed. Yeah. Yeah, I live in archipelago now, so yeah, that's different. Oh, hello.
Hello, Peyton.
I don't think we have met before.
I'm Oreo. Pleasure to meet you.
Wait, hold on. Oreo?
Yep.
Have I met you before?
Yep.
Oh.
Black and white hair.
Yeah, I remember you. Hi.
Yep, hello. How are you? But you can see how I'm doing. You can consider this my sun elf form. I'm not a sun elf myself. But yeah.
I see.
I'm a full chelin, or dragon deer, as I like to call it, to simplify it down for people. It's way more than that, far more than that, but it's easier to remember. Yeah. Some people call it a Kirin, but yeah.
Oh, wait, you remember me being a tiny deer then?
I remember a lot of shit.
I see.
I go by the voices of people. Also personality based, so yeah. If you act the same and you talk the same, you're most likely the person. I should know this considering I do this all the time. I mean, I shapeshift constantly and people forget it's me, but as soon as they hear my voice and hear my attitude, yeah, they're like, oh, Oreo, how are you doing? No question about it.
Hmm.
Yeah. People should get used to me shapeshifting at this point.
It's just been a while since I've interacted with you as well.
It has. I mean, I was nearly dying for a month and a half, but yeah.
Oh. I mean, I was gone for
Yeah, being separated, it torn apart, etc. into a full chelin is not very fun.
Hey, buddy!
Oh.
I did kind of shrink myself down to this size to be more eye level or eye contact level with people. Yeah, so far it's working pretty well. I've only had to look straight down for two people. We all can see how that would go. Well, except me. Yes. Oh, hello.
Hayden with the jacket?
Hey. Yeah, Hyman.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going alright. I still technically have a jacket on.
Yeah! It looks great! Who's your little friend?
Thank you. Oh, his name is Robbie.
Robbie! Nice to meet you, Robbie.
Robbie should meet Jerry. They're my pet turtle.
Oh.
She's lovely. Although they're more than a turtle, they're something called a shell ward.
Oh.
It looked like an alligator turtle, except they can grow to the size of an island. And shrink down to the size of that. Like frog, rather. And they make wards, some barriers, so that's fun. Yeah. They're protective beings. All the females are.
I don't know if Miss 8's gonna show up tonight. He's been having it rough. We'll see.
Miss 8?
Yeah.
I hope not.
Not that bad. Right? Not that bad.
Yeah, she is. Yes, she is.
Okay, I can't argue that, but not, like, terrible.
You should have seen yesterday.
You want to keep this going?
What did she do yesterday?
Alien-looking motherfucking sunglasses.
Well, those are a different thing. But she also did shoo away one of our new friends, so to say.
What did she do?
She doesn't know personal space.
Well, there was this fella, this lawyer fella and his bodyguards, and she somehow managed to get the bodyguards drive Oliver away.
Oliver? Aww. I was trying to introduce and make them new friends.
And it doesn't really help when Miss 8 is like bossing around someone else's bodyguards.
They can't take no as an answer, can they?
I have no
idea. I already know this answer. No, they can't. Remember they kept pushing for DNA of people despite them being very uncomfortable with it and saying no over and over again?
Well, I guess she's gotten over Gary, right?
Don't ask me. I have no clue.
No.
She kept asking people if they think they still have a chance with Gary or have a chance with Gary.
What happened with that situation?
Gary is quite literally an emotional robot now.
Yeah.
What?
They had a good date. They really connected, and then he got rid of his emotions, and so now Miss 8 is kind of what's the term people use? Down bad.
A simp.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get her, you know, another date with someone else so that she, you know,
but
lets
it's Miss 8.
Scary thing
it's Miss 8.
I know, but what if I don't tell them it's Miss 8, right?
That's worse than catfishing somebody.
That's worse.
Pun intended.
You're not wrong.
There is no one, no one who I know who could handle Miss 8 at all.
I could handle her, I just don't want to.
No, you can't.
Well, apparently Gary was. You should have seen them. They were having a great time. Hanging out, palling around. Romantic.
They're both just as chaotic.
Yeah, they're perfect for each other. Well, they were.
Yep. I could agree to that. Like, that was the best matchup anyone possibly could have made.
Mostly because it takes...
Well, it doesn't take... It takes tolerance. It takes a lot of tolerance.
I still remember.
And because it gets her away from me.
I still remember when Miss A tried to kill one of my friends. That was fun.
I still remember.
I
every
believe...
fucking time she made Mayor's Blade.
Yeah, you remember. Yeah. It was the day at her house when my sister apparently took you to my place.
I was there for that.
Yep.
I forgot
oh my
about.
God. Wait, can your sister Harrison here?
Yes.
Right. A lot of things, because that was also the day I lost my body. Man.
You lost your body? What?
Oh no. Before I was a tiny deer, but now I'm back to my human form.
Oh. Okay. Well, I'm glad.
How many people knew about that? Was it just you?
What do you mean?
About the loss of body.
No, people knew that. People knew that, you know, I came back as.
I thought that nobody knew.
Oh, yeah.
What?
You should book some time on that stage.
Nobody.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I hate myself too.
No, I'm just very confused.
Nobody knew. Their sense of humor is more dead than Miss 8's.
Now that I think about it, I haven't seen my friend since
then. Oh, my brain is slow. I just
realized. Oh god, Miss 8 might have killed him.
Welcome back, Hayden.
Did you just blank out in space there? Were you just high? Were you looking on a high for a minute?
I was trying to process what you meant by that. It's been a long day for me.
Also, here's also...
Windows loading screen.
Here is also a fun fact that Miss 8 did. When I was basically sparring with someone, she was basically asking us to bleed on the floor as much as we can because she needs our blood to do something. And it's like, we both, me and my sparring partner, look at him, or her, and them.
Her.
And we are just looking at her. And we were like, or my sparring partner was like, no.
Oh, if she might be doing voodoo, but while you were doing that, she kept asking people for, like, fingernails, hair, etc. They would not stop despite people saying no.
Okay,
it gets incessive, and I had enough of it, so I've had phones now for a reason, and I'm glad I made them. They specifically block out Miss 8's voice, and it's amazing.
You all seem to know Miss 8 very well,
Unfortunately.
I came by some information about possibly restoring Gary's love.
Emotions.
Yeah. But I haven't told Miss 8 because
That would not be a good idea.
Absolutely do not.
Yeah, they told me I would need 100 bodies. And that... not gonna do that anytime soon.
No.
And I just had the feeling that if I told Miss 8, she would probably go get
kill
them.
People. She would kill people. Yeah, yes. We all know she would. Miss 8's slowly turning into a villain, I swear to God. Not a good one, but a
really
villain.
Turning. Oh, right, people don't know about that. Oops.
Yeah. No.
Mm-hmm. She already did this.
Well, I'm trying to find another non-violent way. Magic.
You'll say that to me. Yes.
You say it to the person who basically thinks of it like it's supposed to be for like it's special for like people's species. It's basically what makes up a person. Her.
Yeah. It doesn't make sense.
What the fuck? I feel like an evil god is backing her up. I swear to God. She's a fucking clerk. She's a fucking clerk.
I would not be surprised at all.
I would not doubt it. She's a fucking cleric.
I still find
it. Seriously, do not tell her.
I find it hilarious. Still. Because you know me, I am not the most demonic demon around. But Miss 8 definitely is not the most, well, what's the word? Holiest of people.
Angelic?
Yes.
She's not very angelic.
Not at all.
Well, she put me up.
She's the angel that got domesticated on the way up and fell back down.
So I feel like, gotta do something, right?
I mean, there are probably a few people who could do that for you, but they never said they have to be...
They said they have to be intact bodies.
I don't want to do anything related to bodies. I'm trying to find, like, if there's another way to possibly do this that doesn't involve bodies.
Jesus. Probably, actually.
Yeah.
Because apparently it's something to do with the Death Knight thing, and I don't know.
If they got their... are their motions taken away, or did they just become a robot?
Well, they gave away an emotion.
Ah.
It was elected by them.
Okay.
So then there's also the other thing of...
you can't give it back if it was by their own volition.
Yes.
Yeah.
If it's like a spell to give it back to them, they can just give it away again. There's no point in trying if they're just going to give it away again.
I agree, and that's what I told Miss 8, but... I mean,
she
should
great,
have seen them. They legitimately had a really good time. Like, I've never seen Miss 8 that genuine.
Well, considering she was also having fun when she was killing my friend, so that doesn't tell me too
much.
Let's
not talk about that. Anyway. Maybe you should try to find out why he did it. If you find that out first, maybe you can find out where it happened to it. Where to go next from there. or to do anything at all. Because if he gave it up, full well knowing what he was doing, and despite that relationship with Miss 8, that kind of makes him a dick.
Yeah.
But if he kind of did it unwillingly, but said yes to it, then that's a mystery that you gotta solve and probably kill somebody for.
I'm not gonna kill anybody.
Well, I know, but somebody might.
Professional assistant. I gotta do something.
But I probably get the detective. Terrorist on the case?
Said?
Oh, him.
The detective. Terrorist on the case.
Yeah.
The detective.
No, it's detective.
Terrorist.
Terrorist.
You have to do that space. You have to do that long ass space in between of it.
Mm. Oh, gotcha. Detective.
He is a detective and terrorist. Well, partially, he's the detective. Terrorist. I've just been around to see how long the timer goes.
I see.
But anyway, I would check that out as soon as possible because there are many reasons for it. One could him just full well knowing what he's doing and being a dick. Because if so, don't tell Miss 8. That will break her.
Telling Miss 8 would
be worst idea. Well, she already knows that part.
No, but it would be the worst idea to tell.
I pretty much found out. Oh, about
but
the body.
She's trying to find out a way about it, like trying to make an excuse to her brain. If you actually tell her full on after an investigation of it, that was on his full volition, full well knowing they had a thing.
She knows that much. I mean, that's what I told her to kind of get her to stay away from it. We found out together, that part at least. She doesn't know about the bodies.
I wonder if we can take away Eight's emotions. Miss Eight's emotions. Then there would be two pairs in the pod.
What would that even look like?
No.
Damn.
To be fair, we have seen her depressed before, and that frankly that was the least loudest I've ever heard her, and that actually kind of made me happy, despite it also making me sad, because I hate seeing people sad.
I would not.
Despite my rambling about her and me hating her, she is still a friend, and I hate seeing her depressed, sad, everything like that.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
And as far as I'm concerned, she's pretty great.
You got paid to say that, basically.
Exactly. Yeah. I when I came here, I didn't have anything.
My bills her... for my bleeding ear say otherwise. I wish. That was a joke, but that actually happened. Like, she full on screamed in my ears while I had heightened hearing.
Oh.
On purpose, too.
I still remember the first weeks I met her. My ears were suffering so much. She was much louder. Much louder.
I was deafened for a week and a half. I am not kidding when said she had full malicious intent when she did that. If you want to know why I hate her, there you go. There, now you know I hate her.
Oh, I already knew that.
I said she's loud, I never told you the story of it.
No, but I have seen your actions against it.
You've seen a few examples of her yelling in my ear.
Yes, examples, yes. And it's not too hard to determine.
I think I'm a good. Hello. It's Oreo, hello. Yeah, change rooms again, hello. Yeah, sorry, I've been gone for like a month and a half. I kind of was being disassembled and reassembled. I got turned into a full Chilin, finally.
Look good.
This is my Sun Elf form. My other form, fourth dimensionally, model stalled. Third dimensionally, I just don't want to show people yet. I'm saving that.
Still, you look good.
Thank you. I like the designs of the Sun Elves and how they look, plus my species tend to turn into a few types of elves, and that was one of them. Just a little injured.
There you go.
Yeah? How have you been?
Just helping out some folks. Okay.
That's good. By the way, if you want to go get a drink, you can go get a drink. Sorry for stalling you. I just want to say hi because I need to remind people.
I was starting to wander, so it's fine. I just tend to wander through the bar first.
Oh, it's fine.
Of course, I don't think anybody really could.
Yeah.
Roll Kulu Drake and...
Oh, by the way, Puck, I'm starting to get more control over the Heavenly Drake, so you don't worry about me spewing out in full-on rage and just burning you alive.
Yeah.
As much. Yeah, before I had Radiant Flames, I didn't have to worry about my anger with that because they never spewed out of me from anger. But ever since I changed into a full Chilean, I have Heavenly Fire, which is basically Radiant Fire, but red, and on steroids. And there's this thing called Heaven's Execution, which is a magic skill of the Chilean. Whenever we get pissed or injured, Red Flames spew out of us. Which is why I refuse to spar with Puck now.
Yeah.
Fair, bitch. Your life is in my hands at every moment you walk.
Just wait till I finish the thing.
I will wait because I found a way to stall it.
Well, stall it. It's mana.
I could actually stall it in midair. I am not kidding. If it's mana based, I can stall it in midair.
Well, I am mana based.
I could stall you in midair. We've seen this happen. We have already done it once.
Yes, you did.
Except I changed the mana pearl up to where it's really slow. You will still, like, I could keep you there for a while until you like need to eat or drink, and you would not die. You'd be fine. Just slow enough to where you can't do shit. Oh yeah, I didn't know if you people knew, but I control mana.
Hey.
Through different means.
Hello. I was hoping
How's
to say
going,
hi
Space
to
Man?
You. It is going great. I have been recently working on my Susan work.
How's that been going?
But
it is going okay. I am going to install jetpacks soon that I can move
the
around
pink
space
menace
a lot
is
easier.
Here.
That'd be cool.
The pink man? Who is that?
No, oh, pink God. Menace.
Oh boy.
Menace.
He's here.
Oh.
Yes.
Hi, girl. Move, bitch.
Hello. Hello.
What the fuck?
Hi.
Hi. I feel much better. Don't worry about it. I'm
okay.
Doing good.
Do you call your friends bitch often?
Nope. Just the one I like it, not that one. You know, this one I like this one more. So it's
but
fine.
But Peter is still the dog.
Begin with. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah. Whatever. Sure, sweetie. Sure, for Veronica. Yeah. I'm good.
Just tell me when you want
to
upload the petition
somebody,
without the petition bot, and we will do that.
But I want to change that right now.
No. We're not doing the petition. Anyway, I just, last time I was, went home,
Yes?
On the bed, doing some dumb things, and then, into the EMS,
one day
and then
you'll
spend a whole day on that day, so I'm fine, I'm getting better.
Because it's easier than human objects to do that.
Well, I'm glad to hear that.
Because she is human, and she is
I'm
human.
I'm just a strong, independent woman, so...
Yeah, I like your glasses.
I know.
It's a nice look for you. Yeah.
Now we just have to integrate a tack pad into it, which will break it again.
Hi, sweetie. How you doing?
We will be fine.
Well,
are you
well,
doing everything break?
You see
yeah.
Why I hate
fix
her.
One thing, like maybe more break.
I am doing good. After getting a little bit on the internet, as he said, I had searched up what Ara Ara means. It apparently is a form of endearment.
Okay,
it means
Ara,
all mine.
Show me.
I am not sure how to properly say it, but since I...
Ara Ara.
I don't know, you are the closest person that I endear. Ara Ara.
Nope. Mm-mm. Not good.
Oh.
You know what? The more you say it, the more you sound like exactly Indigo. You know who Indigo?
No clue.
Missy, when you say Ara Ara, it sounds like a seagull going through puberty. We don't need to hear shit from you.
So, keep practice, you know, until you got, you know, the way that I wanted, you know, and then I would teach you the word ooh-woo.
Oh, they're over there again.
Oh, I had actually done my research in that as well. Mm-hmm. I did not quite like where it was.
Hey, Gary. Mm-hmm,
hi.
What's your name? Gary. I forgot.
It's Oreo.
Oh, my name is 26. Other people call me Ryan. Oh, 27. It is a pleasure to meet you as always.
Yeah, let's call you Ryan. I just like that name more.
I decided to not shave here because it took too much time.
Being a professional assistant.
Well, I kind of did, but this is like more of a natural thing.
Doing my best.
Form. Otherwise known as, fourth person of Mouth and Pearl's not made yet, so I'm like this.
Okay. Yes.
Well,
I don't like
these are my friends, Blueberry. This is Blueberry.
I basically just I have a script right now at this point. I am repeating a script. Because I have to tell everybody at this point, because no one can figure out based on my voice, so lovely.
I like your frog.
If it sounds like me, knocks like me, it's most likely me.
You need to remember her name. Just
my friend.
Remember Peyton with the jacket.
Keep that in mind.
Yeah, I will not look the same for a month at a time.
I'm now Peyton with a jacket.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
It is a pretty good identifier, all things considered.
There's only two identifiers of me, my personality and my voice, because I do not save the same for a month at a time.
Well, you're going to go somewhere else with that, but, you know, not going to...
Yeah.
Oh?
Buck, how many forms have you seen me in? I want you to actually count.
Count to what number?
Keep it.
Catch me.
Oh, bye.
By the way, I got a gold pin.
I feel uncomfortable going into the white room anymore.
Oh, you're a scout, right?
What's the what the white room?
Really, because,
The room upstairs in the back.
That, like, you give me a gold, like,
this would make form 11.
Me, you know, to, you know,
I don't think I've been up there before. Well, you know, what happened?
Oh my god, if I get another form by, in 2 days by now, I'd have, 12, which would be a full year, one for each month.
Huh.
And then said that they were going to eat it if I didn't.
That does not sound very nutritional.
No, it does not.
I don't think eating a painting is nutritional.
Well, it does depend. There are apparently these things called undead, which sometimes can thrive off of things that normal people would not be able to thrive off of.
I thrive off of undead.
What?
I'm kidding. I can eat undead without any hitches, problems, whatever. I'm immune to all poisons, toxins, etc., and I have a capability of eating them. It's fun.
Move, girl.
I am just
my fun. I can breathe.
Yeah, like
there we go.
Everyone here is cool. I'm just a cat.
But I'm the coolest one, right? Oh my god,
but
I
you're
knew
blue
it.
Cat.
I'm the coolest one in here. Thank you so much.
You say
the coolest
because you'll never be hot to anybody.
Coolest one. Why do you hear that? I hear, you know.
You sure are, ma'am.
Oh my god. Thank you, Midden. Thank you.
Once again, you're paid to say that. One day, you are gonna meet a villain that you think you can take on and think you are the best, and you're just gonna get swatted like a fly. And by that day, I'm gonna have a camera with me.
That is how we progress.
You know, things.
Was that some eat?
Survival of the fittest. No, I was talking to you. I was referring to them because I don't like looking at them.
Oh,
okay.
I'm looking at you, bitch.
I'm like, why would I fight someone?
You don't need to find anybody. BKB of Meat Shield, but I highly doubt anyone would want to use you because you're durable.
Or you could be like me and be an engineer.
Guy, don't touch the book by its cover, okay? Just be careful. I learned my lesson from
couple, yeah, you know, I thought you were cool when I met you, but clearly I was wrong.
Well, I am cool, but you know, you don't see people cool because that's your problem. Oops. My bad.
Half the time I can't actually understand you. I actually physically can't.
Mm-hmm. Good.
I must say, I've seen cats before, but
make me
metallic arms, hands.
I don't want to make you. You just, you know, just move your legs. That's new. So,
Name's Mitten.
Bye.
Nice to meet you.
With the African fucking time.
I dig it.
The day she gets her ass whooped by somebody because of her fucking mouth is gonna be the day where I feel joy again.
She already got once beaten up by X7.
I'm not allowed to spar with her. I think I'm banned from it because everyone knows what I would do. And I'd rather not have a kill to my record at all, so. People know. People know that I will actually do it.
But yes, I am,
Well, if you ever do that, remember to record it.
I don't do...
You say that, but people will actually be sad if he does, so I won't. Yep. What
kind of magic do you do?
I really like when he does magic. I haven't seen it yet, but I hope it looks good.
Okay. Maybe we can
I'll hire somebody to do it. I know plenty of mercenaries, actually. I'm pretty sure one of my best friends is a mercenary.
Just put Bounty on a Bounty Hunter's guild or something.
I wish I could actually do it. I am not kidding.
Like, if I knew how she was before she even joined the guild.
Or any of that. I would have severed that as soon as I met her.
Just pay someone else to post it.
Oh, this is a suit. I previously had another
But they could track it back to me and everyone would know because everyone's a good detective is bullshit for
metagaming reasons. Because somehow this universe has more detectives than lawyers. Yes.
Cerberus. I was
it does, and I hate it.
Mm-hmm. I am an engineer, so I work on the outside of ships, sometimes in space, hence the suit.
Or maybe we can just
Plus, we have the best lie detectors ever.
Well, let's just cut her hair and make her bald.
Also,
but we still need an engineer from time to time to repair the
Dry me, bitch.
Have. So sometimes I
do Let's
that.
Do it.
And they're not evil.
You couldn't overpower my pinky finger, let alone anything I could do. We could.
I would hope not. They are very nice.
Keep things cordial, you know.
I hope so, because I've noticed.
I have tried for months straight.
Have you seen that meme? That
I have given up.
Bitch meme?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
It's a nice night.
It's so funny. I love that meme.
Well, it is.
It
is.
Was a nice night.
Yeah. I did not know that.
It is, but. Then again,
I'm sure you didn't.
Buddy. Unfortunately, I wasn't allowed to bring my anti-8 headphones here, so.
Oh, well, my name is 26.
Yep, mine are also at home because no items.
Yeah.
Pleasure to meet you. Name's Ron.
I will most likely forget that, but I will try my best to remember.
Is there something on my face while you keep looking, huh?
Well, duh, you have dead sakura leaves on your face.
Oh, I just remember faces. That is all.
Okay.
Just like theirs. Though, to be fair, they're quite distinguished from the rest.
That's fair. They are, very unique.
And why distinguished, huh, Ryan?
Because I have not met a lot of people who have two robot arms such as those.
Mm-hmm, you got a problem with that.
Also that shiny. Oh,
you got
no,
a problem with my assistant.
Fascinating. I would ask one day to inspect them because my boss. Oh. Where did he go?
Why?
Mitten, come here.
Anyways.
Stay behind me.
Oh no.
It is somewhat true.
What? Oh, the grass?
am abandoning that. I'm not going back.
I needed to have a talk with you anyway, but I needed to tell you some stuff.
Here, come here.
There are so many individuals. I wish Buck was able to lie. His life would be much easier. That is for certain. That is for certain. Not good. I don't really know what to think. Well, there are so many things to figure out. But it's fine. I don't know what to think anymore. That is for certain. What should I think? What should I not? I think my sister's emotions are getting under me. That is for certain.
I believe, I don't know, you can probably find it above everyone.
Let me see, is there anyone here, though?
But, you know, that's what it is.
I am just gonna go around, see what's the talk of the day. At this point, I'm just going around, round and round goes the clock. Where it lands, no one knows. Round and round goes the clock. Where it comes, there is no doubt. We go and we ride, all the times beyond. For moments past is our flaw. Time and time again, we find our plight. We know the reason of our might. Time and time again, we fall under. Nothing too much to blow them asunder. For those who fell are those for the past. For the time has come, for the times far last. Know those ways, knowing too. Time of time has come to you. Far beyond and far on the ground. Nowhere to be found, because that's how justice is found. We know our path, we think us through. What lies beneath the global gloom? Time and time again, we rise from our path. To think truth's true, it is for the lie. Time and time again, we see where it goes. Not too many timely figures is for our cause. We know it's true, we have it done. But in the past, we never get it done. For those who dwell
on the seventh time, on the times beyond the moe and thine. Oh, the sign of respect and due, after all, it is what comes to you. Time and time again, we know what is done for those who dwell on the sun beyond and on. That is our fate, that is our doom. For nothing is done by our global doom. All that done for times beyond the past, know that it is done by the mortals past. Time and time again, it has come to be it has told. Nowhere to be found, only blind beyond. Justice and pain, always time to stain. Nowhere to be found on a time beyond the tale. I have seen all that I can, for beyond the ground is our brand. Nowhere to be seen, nowhere to be found. Justice has come beyond. I have nothing to be found. For I have gone beyond and the past. For time and time, it flows to our dust. It has gone by the Mayan sign. Know that it has nothing to do with the kind of the knowing. Time and time again, we know that is true. But all that is done is all that we can do. No, 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 there is nothing to be done. But there is nowhere else to be found.
I appreciate it.
Having fun?
Yo!
How you doing?
Hmm?
How am I doing? That is a question, but to be for sure.
So you're kind of walking around.
Oh. Take a seat, Pack. Come on, take a seat. Chop, chop.
It's up to you, man.
Man, you should do more swap. Jesus Christ, look at you, like, looking too pancake, like, flat together. Oof.
Up to you if you want to join us or not.
Join us! We got a cool kid in here. Join us!
Just hanging out, you know?
Yes, hanging out.
Yeah.
So anyway, I was watching the next episode of The Real Housewife of the Sophia City. It's just getting good. Oh my god.
And that's what he definitely walked away. The arm was the thing I was the least
worried about. Oh my god, really? Wait, no, don't just walk away.
Anyway, I'm gonna boop you. Come here, I'm gonna boop you. But now they don't do it anymore. Let me boop you. Boop.
Can you even reach?
Is it fucked up to think that hurting yourself is kind of pretty?
I think that's called...
German army only had about 57 tanks on board.
War, meanwhile, the British army had about 500. That's really unfortunate.
Yeah, I was constantly...
It's always the problem, which we cannot do. I have no doubt that it is overdue. For those who dwells in the moment of past, know its answer, and know its past. Mortal kind is always cruel. They never think they are overdue. Not too many ways, not too many signs. Nothing to be said, aside for the mortal kind. That is for certain, we already know. For the time has passed under the immortal snow. time has gone into moment of due, but it is has done. That is all well.
Put on Twitter was like, okay, it's complicated. Okay, he's back. Okay, back.
You're welcome to, if you want.
Huck?
Hmm? What?
They give you a thumbs up. Did you pour tea in her? Please tell me yes. Please tell me yes.
If you mean that place teacup on her head, then
aww, but I heard you pour tea in her. Aww, that sucks.
No, she was supposed to pour it on herself by moving.
Did she?
Yeah, no. I grabbed that.
Damn.
Why? Why? I went in one good thing today, god fucking damn it.
Well, next time I'm just gonna put it upside down.
Place a piece of, like, a glass or paper under it and just place it on her head, then once she moves it, I'm pretty sure I'm actually banned from doing shit to her because everyone knows I'll go overboard with it. Or get scolded for it.
You could always plan things and let me know. Then I can do those.
I have a list. I will send it to you later.
Yes, send it to me.
Listen. It's clear I hate you, it's clear you hate me. There's a few reasons why. Do you know them?
Nope, I don't care. Bye, Felicia.
Answer number one, she's a bitch.
Only to you, but I don't ever be a bitch to anyone else. You know what you did. You're the one who did
I gave
this,
someone PTSD with tape. I'm not afraid to give it to a second person.
Sure.
I will put you in a radiant cage again. And leave you there that time. I swear to God. Even the few times I actually tried to be nice, nope. Never in my life.
I can't emphasize enough. Never have I ever. I know my life has been long, but ever. Have I actually attempted to be nice to somebody
and it not working? Except for you.
And move on.
Jesus Christ.
I have moved on. I moved on to hating you.
No, that's not how you move on. That's called, you know, like, more hatred. It's like different stuff.
Wouldn't it be okay, better? Sim. Wouldn't it be better if Miss 8 moved on instead?
Yeah, there's like plenty of shit you have yet to move on for. I do not want to hear from you.
Sure, Karen.
You're the Karen here.
What else, bad influence?
I talked to the manager of love.
So, Pat, any interesting today you do, you know, like, do you talk to Fern about, you know, life do you making a new tofu, different flavor?
Pho has not been at home and that tofu is still on my fridge.
Mm-hmm. Hi Clover.
Hello, Miss 8. Can I be brutally honest with you for a second?
Oh god, please don't make fun of my classes. It's Balenciaga.
Never mind, I will not be brutally honest with you.
Don't worry, she looks like an alien anyways.
How did you... So you know.
Yes, but you know, okay. I tell people like, well, it's Balenciaga. So, you know, at least, you know, I look good in this, you know, different, you know, style, you know.
I feel like it just makes your face look longer than it's supposed to.
Nope, it's totally fine.
Okay. Listen, if you're fine with it, then it's fine. Whatever.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Clover.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
And sweetie, that's how they, you know, that's how you have to throw it back, you know, like explain people like, okay, you know, some sudden thing, and then you was like, throw people back with facts, truth, and idea.
That you stand. Most
anyway, that's a little bit off topic. Let's talk about Pack. Pack, come on.
What?
It's your place. You can talk whatever you want. Come on, we can talk about every topic you want. Come on.
Any
first thing you want to talk about. Anything. Please don't talk about me, please. I'm just getting, you know, vulnerable.
Well, that's not an issue. Let's see. Which would be a good topic?
He seems like he has a short temper. I don't see any of this back home, but then again, here it is.
Well,
I am trying to think.
Spot it anytime you want.
I am thinking. Like it has a lot of style. I am thinking.
Got something for you here.
What's that?
Let's see.
That out of the way. dear me. I'm not even upset. That was just good.
Damn it, that's a bad topic now.
You're very big hand. I am unable to play.
No, that's also a bad topic. No, we are not gonna talk about cutting her up.
I'll be right back. I saw some small orb that I need to say hi.
Somehow I can't figure out topic good enough. First I thought that I was gonna talk about plants, but that is not a good idea. Then I thought that I would talk about beaches, but those are also a bad idea.
It's difficult to come up with a good topic when it comes to Miss 8.
Yes. Considering she can turn every topic in the upside down for some reason. Good topic.
Yeah.
that doesn't make her play with her phone. Plus, she did say do not talk about her, so that's also not out of the option. But one day, you go.
Where'd you where'd you get your suit?
I made it, basically, custom order, basically.
You made it.
Yep. I ordered the patterns, how to make them, and then I made it out of grass and other greens from the nature.
Where'd you learn how to do that? You just over the years book. Just
I learned it from the book.
Mm. Pretty good way.
Mm.
Yeah. I can't really do stuff like that.
Mm. I had the
his hands aren't the most dexterous.
I had the sweater that I used for a long time when I had still long hair. That was bought from the some downtown store in the sale bin, basically. And then there was the then my Nook outfit that I wear when I work. I also ordered that from somewhere. I think it wasn't it. Yeah, it was there, yeah. That place. But, then I used to have a white suit, but that's broken already.
It's always good to change it up every once in a while.
I used to wear a white shirt.
Hello, Park. Peyton. Mittens.
Hello.
Yo.
Hello.
So, how are y'all doing?
Existing.
We're doing.
Oh, I see. That's usually how it goes.
But yes, I used to wear a white suit a long time ago.
Long you wore time. Something other than green?
Yeah, when I first arrived in the metaverse.
That's what I'm surprised.
Yep. Because that was the only clothing that was not destroyed. So, I will.
What's up, y'all?
Okay, what do we talk about?
Hello, Edson. We are talking about clothes.
See, okay, stay here then.
Hello. Yeah, so, what is that about?
What's
about
clothes?
But yeah.
Hello.
They went to it.
That's a very elaborate thing.
Okay.
It was.
I already told all of my clothings. I went over all of them. Aside for my kimono that is still empty in the wardrobe.
Oh.
But.
Ash, tell us about your day. My day's been pretty good.
And I had my main outfit, of course.
Pretty
but
relaxing, you know?
Tell us more detail about it, come on.
I mean, what much is there to say, you know?
Okay, so.
You know, I went to a nice fancy bar for a bit, then I stopped by the Red Wilds to check out that place, and, are you going to answer that? Oh, I'm so sorry. It's my phone.
This
hold
joke
on
is already.
Uh-huh. Hey.
Just
girl,
say Peyton when you
girl,
wanna
girl,
do
Miss
the petition.
A. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I'll see you around.
Doing
bye.
The petition.
Oh my god. Guys, it's my friend
Miss
Angela.
A. Please
god,
wrap
yes?
up that phone call, please.
Oh, okay. I'm so sorry about it, girl. I'll talk to you later. Love you. Okay, continue.
Oh yes, I went to the Red Walls. Apparently they put in a new little diving board for their for when you jump off the waterfall. Very nice. Very nice touch.
I've never been there before.
Yeah, it's a nice place out in the out in the true wilds, part of the Fey Wilds.
So, Miss 8, when do you wanna go to the Fey Wilds?
Sometimes they hold out against their tame beasts. That's a lot of fun.
There is this nice place in the Fey Wilds.
I mean, if there's like a safe place to chill there, then totally.
Indeed, it is a safe place.
That's
the context I get.
Yes.
Actually, the other day I went to the Spring Court. The Feywild, that was a pretty nice place. Very common. Met some interesting folk there. Apparently there's a guild there called Stardust, so... Kind of learned of it by accident when I found a dead owl with a note attached to it.
Hello.
And no, I did not kill the owl. Not at all.
You know what, Miss 8?
Well, come on. I mean, I never, you know, like, get your name, you know, but, you know, you always welcome here because everyone in here is friendly. Roma?
Point your finger to the sky and say, Roma.
What?
It's a religion thing.
It's something Gary would appreciate.
Yeah, Gary started
that's
his
Gary
own
problem,
cult.
So, yeah.
Don't mind me, I drank a bottle of that funny catnip stuff over there. Anyway. How are you?
Mini tape complete.
Existing.
Bobbing. Chilling. Yeah.
Just to happen. Anyway, I'll leave you on B before I get up to any stupid stuff. So take care.
Okay.
Later.
But yes. There is a good place in the Feywilds. It has a thick forest that is definitely not easy to get easy. That is definitely a good place to get lost. So, I could bring you there.
Yeah, you should go.
No, I should bring you there.
You should go.
Yes.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go anyway. You should go.
Yeah.
Does anybody need like a drink or something? Like, let's.
I
mean,
can you get me
a new red wine? This one is, yeah, just hold this one away from me, please. Thank you.
Sure. No problem, Miss 8. Anybody else?
No, I'm fine.
Good, thank you for offering, though.
Alright, I'll be right
god,
back.
God, why don't Luxon right now? Oh my god.
But yes, I do enjoy going to the Feywilds. Good hunting there.
Hold on, let me see. Oh, much better. I need to know is lucky.
I also need to prepare some rope and duct tape. But, yeah.
Rope and why do you need rope and duct tape? Rope and
Peyton gets it.
But yeah, tomorrow I'll be leaving on a training pilgrimage for a week, so. Yeah. That should be fun. It always is when. Yeah. I'm gonna go to a dimension that I used to frequent. Time moves a lot slower there, so I can get about 4 years worth of training in 7 days.
Hmm.
Wouldn't the Feywild strive the same thing?
Yeah, well, this one, the gravity is increased.
Makes sense.
It's about 10 times normal gravity.
Hello. I guess that would be good for the muscles, and when you return to the 10 times lesser, you would be a lot more agile. X7, do you know where to get a really stern rope and actually good duct tape?
I mean, you could just get that from the hardware store.
I need something that is not easy to pick out.
Oh. Again, why?
For the Feywild strip.
Okay.
I'm not gonna question that.
Yes, because our flying orb vanished out of the existence already. Flux took him. I also need to figure a way out. Maybe I should get one of those from Oreo so I could do that.
Alright.
Hello. There it is.
Hello again. Hey, what's up?
What's going on? Buddy has. Are you sure I can take her to the Feywilds?
No. Don't. Stop trying to talk to this ape, please.
Is X7 around? I cannot see him.
I think he got fluxed.
Flux took him.
Okay. Oh, yeah. God. Good to see you again.
I wonder which one.
I heard of your fight against Toronto. Also, why do you put that cup on her head?
I heard. It sounded hilarious.
Because I felt like it.
That's not exactly an answer.
I don't know how to answer that. I just put it there.
You don't know how to answer why you put a cup on Miss 8's head, which could have potentially fell onto her, whatever was in there. I don't know, didn't check.
Well, that was...
All I know is I grabbed it and threw it away before it happened.
Wait, you have bodyguards?
They're guards. Long story, I'm part of this army. I guess people are looking for me. They told me to have these guys with me, you know, for safety.
You're a blade of... You're a pet. Don't listen. The more you think...
Oh, I like showing... a little bit of dominance today.
Okay.
This is me and my child. Are you curious about my...
There you go.
Thank you.
I am still figuring how you are doing that. No, because they are still not allowed to... People are not allowed to buy drinks to others when they are alcohol content. Pretty sure.
I bought it for myself.
And then you brought it to her.
Yeah.
Well, as long as staff doesn't see that, I guess.
Wow. No reaction, they're good. They literally
Yeah.
get water, and they taste it in my water for me.
You do a lot of criminal things.
Really? That's criminal? You call that a criminal?
Hey, right there? Well, breaking rules. Well, sorry. Breaking rules, then.
I don't say that, you know, like, breaking rule.
Yeah, they're really good.
What? Like, that drink is gonna be me, so I'm the one who's gonna drink it. Like, I'm the, you know, I don't, you know, Mitten doesn't give that drink to, like, you know, the underage or, you know, or a freaking child. So...
Sometimes it feels like you are
and
a child.
And I can prove to him that, like, I can prove to him that, like, well, that drink is for me, but I'm asking, you know, Mitten to, you know, go, you know, to, you know, go get it for me.
Is it really bad to do that, though? Like, is it...
That rule exists because people have done bad things. I know there has been incidents with the Vey wine. Because Vey wine is... Well, I think it was deadly to normal humans. And not to mention, alcohol technically is a poison. So you are technically bringing poison to someone.
I don't know how to drink it, so...
Good to know.
Can we move to a different topic, please? Because it's just get... I just can't feel, you know, like... You know.
Sure.
You know?
What would be a good topic?
We don't know half the time.
What do you like to drink?
Green tea.
Let's start with Peden. Peden.
Like when you do drink.
Oh no!
What do you like to drink?
Out, Peden. Oh my god. Oh
no, I was more over half listening and also listening to the other conversation.
You listen to other conversation than us? Oh no!
Nothing was being said until he asked a question.
Oh no, Peden, are you daydreaming?
Is that a problem or something? What?
It's only fine. Okay, Peden, what's your favorite drink?
Favorite drink or in general?
Just, yeah.
Alright, I kind of really like, I guess the term would be called, like, a Shirley Temple. You know that like, non-alcoholic. Yeah. Those are really nice, especially with the cherries inside. I think I get those, like, once in a while.
Okay. And, Miss A, is wine your favorite drink, or?
Red wine, on a bottle of champagne, or even, let's see. I have some couple new edition of my other wine that I usually I drink, but it just depends on the season. So, that's what I get preference right now.
Okay. And you?
Green tea.
Green tea.
Sorry.
Very on brand. Love it. Green tea's nice. I like, I usually drink chamomile, but green is definitely my, like, close second.
I like chamomile.
Yeah. It's very calming.
Yes, it reduces stress.
I'm still trying to figure out how to actually increase Vilas. Well, what's the word? Mindset on this little bit. Oh, right. Next time she comes back, I need to inform her that our Feywild trip is cancelled. Because in the Feywilds, there are some Fey that lives in a tree, inside a tree. So those are good places.
I mean, it sounds wonderful. Like, I'd definitely like to see it sometime.
Yep.
I would too if it wasn't for considering the one of the first things you've told me.
Yes.
I've came to Lotus about Fey.
Yes. Yes. Never trust a Fey.
Why?
Yes. Never follow them, never trust them.
You're saying that, and I'm sitting here going,
Well, yes. Which is why Feywild is perfect place to... Well... Give Ada a little drip.
And which is why that is not a good idea.
Huh. It's like secretly really dangerous, but not dangerous at the same time.
Oh, Feywilds are dangerous.
Okay. That's what I was wondering. Then I'm gonna probably not go there.
Yes, and here's a little fact.
If I can
if
help it.
If you get lost, you may wander there way too long. Years. And sometimes only a few days have passed in here. The time flows differently in there. So. And the fun fact about Feya is also that they usually tend to be a little bit more happier side things, and they are more jokesters. But if you go along with their jokes too long, they will eventually ask you follow them, usually. And those end up being interesting cases sometimes.
Oh, that sucks. Cause like, I don't know, I like being happy and joking and having a good time, but I guess it would suck.
Yes.
You know, you're having a good time and then it's like, actually you're dead. Gone.
Because I got personally warned about not going basically with the flow with the Fae. Because there was this one Fae who was basically spinning around me, and then I started spinning. So. Yeah.
Well. I mean, who would it? Who would be better to work for, Miss 8 or a Fae?
At this point, I don't know how to answer that. The Fae would most likely put you to do some jokes and tricks, trickster stuff.
Yeah. I should order a coffee.
You want coffee? You can get coffee. Are you okay?
I'm doing great. I'm just chilling. You know?
Yeah, you get him, guys. That thing scares me. Yeah.
I'm gonna hit up the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Oh, Miss Aid. Oh, I failed while the trip is cancelled. I am not allowed to do that.
Sorry, what get cancelled?
Feywild's trip.
Oh well, I guess.
Oh, come on, Finger.
I guess.
Unless, of course, you want to go in your on your own volition.
Anywhere with you? Oh, no, thanks.
Thank. Whatever.
What? Speak up! I'm old. I can't hear you.
This is the person that whispers to me every day.
Okay, hold on. Okay, my ears here. Whisper me.
Oh my god. I was just saying, don't go to the wild by yourself.
Why go to the wild? I would rather go to a different place than that shit. Ugh, oof.
Good.
And you know me, I would rather, you know, own a land and then, you know, a wild stuff, you know, so, oof. Real estate is like very popular right now. You should do it. You should do it.
You know what, I don't get why people find these guys intimidating. Like, they really just stand there to look to look intimidating. Really, they're not. Like, they're kind of cute. I think he wants to beat your ass, like, honestly. This guy has, like, a testosterone problem. Whenever he listens to this rapper named Biggie Smalls, he, like, gets really angry. Like, really, really angry. Oh, dude, I'd be careful. This dude knows how to dance and fight.
And also the other reason why I would take her to Feywilds instead of, let's say, Hell is because I even cannot go to Hell myself. Can't even take her to there. But now that I think back on that, that also would be a bad idea.
Why are you so for doing anything like that with Aid? Why?
To teach her some kind of lesson, because she never understands the word no.
At least do something interesting.
So.
I guess there's some truth in that, but like. I don't know, I just feel like the methods you're trying to use.
It's more akin of that I don't know what other would work, because even the broom seems to be 50-50 if it works. Because it mostly seems like she's more enjoying the whacking of the broom than actually learning her lesson.
Don't get me wrong, I understand as to why you do that. I
oh god, the ghost meow.
Like I was saying, I understand why, but that doesn't help the fact that I
are your friends here other than
to be quite frank, I don't really like it. As much as, you know, all this negative talk. being talked about with Miss A and all that. Like, I completely understand. I don't like her that much either, but, like, I
well,
still don't want to wish any harm her
if
way.
You have any suggestions how to teach her a good lesson, I'm all ears.
Well, I have no ideas for any kind of lessons or any of that. I just kind of... I'll sit down and deal with it, sort of. Just like most things.
Yeah, I guess. But then again, there is always the... Always the fact showing that I have been around her much more than you.
I mean, yeah, that
like,
is
all
true.
All you do is like walk
but
up and step up
day,
to a man being like, I'm gonna beat you up. But you don't
I would
do anything.
Really
beat him in the parking lot, man.
Well.
Beat him in the parking
lot. Unless she was to do something severely fucked up. But like, as far as I'm aware or know about, nothing to really that big of an extent.
Well, I guess we all have our own morals, but still, even I don't want to, what's the word, to go too far. Because after all, leaving her to Feywilds, she has a chance there, at least. It's a little survival trip at that point.
Guys! I need to tell you guys something. Come on, let me say it. Axel Prime is here.
Oh no.
He's here.
Oh no.
Yep, he's here. He literally at the, you know, like the bartender right now. We're at the bar right now. Axel Prime is here.
Yes, please do not interact with Axel Prime. Don't.
I'm
just
not gonna interact. I want to see, you know, the whole thing. So, gonna see you guys later.
Axel Prime. Yep. Last time when I met him, I was with Fur in the Lying Fork. That was a trip for sure.
He probably hates me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Last time I remember talking to him, he made fun of me that my parents were still alive.
Axel Prime.
Guy, I kind of want to talk to him again. And just like... I don't know, I just kind of want to have a conversation with him again, but like... I don't really have the energy to do that, either.
Yeah, talking to him is a journey for certain.
Yeah.
Right. Was the last time that you spoke with him the time we were staring at the wall?
Yeah, when he told me that he made fun of me for my parents still being alive.
Oh, so yeah, that...
That was when we were staring at the wall.
Yeah, that was quite a while ago.
Yeah, holy crap, that was when I was a deer.
Yeah.
Dang, it has been a
while. How's it going?
Do you know who Axel Prime is?
No idea.
Well, if you wanna know, he apparently is nearby the bar. He is easy to spot. Just look for the edgiest demon hunter around, and you can find him.
Yep. He kinda makes himself known.
Yes. And even better if you go around asking about Axel Prime. That's even better. It's even better if you go asking around Axel Prime. So.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether I should tell you anything or you should go find out for yourself.
Yes.
I don't know.
Then you will understand who Axel Prime is.
Well,
Just one interaction is all it takes.
Yes, one interaction.
Sure, I'll go find out.
And now we wait.
Yep.
Self-prop.
I can't believe he did that.
Yeah. Axel Prime is for certain.
He's a individual.
That is for certain. And if he has words, that's at least for certain. I think that's all he has actually has.
Wait, were you the one that told me that I could probably take him in on a fight?
Yes. Any idea for? Probably.
You alright?
Nothing too much.
But did you see something over there?
Jujutsu Kaisen. No, I don't have any. Yeah, I was trying to look if I saw if he was actually interacting with him. But who knows?
Like a lot of people are here today, actually.
Yep, today seems to be a little busier day than usual.
You know what I want to do? Yeah, fuck. This is getting me hard. But one of the things I want to do is like recreate one of the first photos we have from here. It was the one that we took at the restaurant when I was a little deer. I think it was me, you, A, Coco, X7 and Nova all sitting at the dinner table. I don't want to recreate the photo, but the restaurant needs to be open and everyone needs to be here, you know?
Yep, considering Miss Nova has not been around, that's for certain. Coco is who knows where, and Miss 8 has been, well. Oh, well, here, she's being herself, basically.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my gosh, hey guys.
Okay.
Oh. Do you think it was because of the silence?
But it's not surprising. Too far.
I mean, yeah. I honestly didn't know what to say, so I just kind of stared back.
Yep, there is not too much to say when it she comes around. But yes. What were we talking about beforehand? Something, something, something. But yes. because yeah, I think we were talking about moralities at that point and something.
Having sick.
What did you say? What?
I have no clue.
Something. What? Oh, that color makes me sick, I think was the words. What she said.
They're the motors or something.
That would make sense. It's Miss Hart. She apparently doesn't like green.
I think you may have spoken better.
Yes.
I don't know, my memory is fuzzy. But, yeah, no, different with the morality, all that.
Oh, God. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure it out, you know.
Yes.
Hopefully, I don't know, I get an idea. I have sort of an idea in my head, but I don't know, every riff that
because
I
of course there are other
you know.
Lessons that could be taught for to her, but most of those I can already see them ending badly for me.
Okay,
so
yeah. Eventually.
Which is why the Feywild was the better option, because then I would just basically go with her there, and then when she looks away, I'm gonna just go away. Basically.
I guess. Trying to make a song about,
what, yeah.
Song, I guess it could change still, but. Songs about
one day someone will approve that. One day.
Perceived,
one day.
Intimate desire.
Or something similar.
That's the nice way to put it.
The human, it needs to be a human. Unfortunately.
No. I just want one simple thing, and that's just nobody to get hurt. And then we're.
Well.
Please do.
Well, I think Miss 8 already has gotten hurt plenty.
Yeah, I know. But, like, it's kind of weird, because, like, I just don't like seeing people hurt in general, that whenever I'm around, I try to help. I don't know exactly how to help people sometimes, but I try to help them the best I can. With my very, very, very limited skill set. But, if I'm not around and she does something, then, I mean, whatever happens, like, you can't really do
so
anything.
I have your approval to do something when you are not around?
No, absolutely not. I mean, I don't want to tell you not do something, but at the same time, if it's to harm someone, then I'm gonna tell you obviously not to.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna then pour some tea on her head. Or if you wanna go even more tamer, I could just sweet her cup's drink.
I don't know how you do that, but.
Oh, have you seen how often she leaves her wine glass around?
I mean, yeah. I know, I mean, literally yesterday I told her to, like, put it in the trash when we're leaving.
So it would not be hard to basically empty her glass somewhere and pour the green tea in there. But still, if you have any better ideas for lessons for her, I'm all ears.
Difficult in that department trying to teach someone a lesson. I don't know how I would do that, but I just don't like the idea of, you know, harming someone as a way to do that, you know. Sometimes it may be needed, but at the same time, with a better person, how it came to go. At the same time, I don't think you really taking her to Feywild or putting a cup on her head is exactly teaching her a lesson. Not gonna learn that.
What? Someone is soothing Ares with a water gun.
Huh?
The tall guy in a black cape over there. Ares, someone was soothing him with the water guns. I could see the water flowing. Well, I am sure I'll come up with some way teaching her a lesson. Some way. Because words do not work, so it needs to be by action. But even those are limited.
But at the same time, is it really your job to do that?
No. But
thanks, buddy.
I don't think there are any others who would do that.
Well, that was quick.
Fair. I mean, maybe base? Man, get to your base, see how that goes.
Yeah, it's up.
Have you seen Jazz anywhere?
No. No, I don't think I have, no. Is there a...
I am more surprised that X7 has not come around again.
Bye.
Might be Connor. Hanging out with his other bud.
Over.
Probably.
Probably.
Let me think. Hold up. That's what I said, man. That pie looks great.
What is the most hardest stain to get cleaned? Get cleaned.
What you're gonna do with that information?
Depending on the answer, go shopping.
Probably what, could what? Give me like a minute. Let me think about this.
I think pomegranates are the hardest stain to get out of clothing.
I don't. Okay.
We talk about food.
Yeah, we're talking about food.
Let me see.
So Axel Prime tried to hire me.
For what? What'd he do? He barely even been here. Yeah, he
I told him that I was a professional assistant to Miss 8, and he said, oh, like, I'll pay you double. You know, you can work for me as a hero assistant.
Don't trust him. Everything he say was, right. What's the word?
Tell me how this,
what's the word, Peden?
Oh, there he is.
I don't know, it didn't seem like a great, opportunity.
Yeah, everything he say was not that, you know, real at all, so...
That man needs all words.
Yep, there we go. Yep. Yeah, that's, you know, this is the first time you meet him, you know, but like later in the future, he be here more, you know, he's so popular in here.
I can see that.
You want me to tell you my experience of him?
Yep.
Yeah.
So, this man walks up to me, as I'm a tiny deer, by the way, still, around that time, and I think he asked if, like, what I was doing or something like that. Conversation then led to about parents and how cool he was because his parents were dead, and I told him that my parents were still alive, so then he made fun of me for that. For my parents being alive. I wasn't cool, apparently.
And the best part is...
Boy. It was you, Aid, that defended me.
Yep, I'm the one who defended her. Because Axel Prime say that shit and I was like, you don't know her life, you know what she get, get out of here. And then I tell him, you know, like, he keeps talking, he keeps yapping, and then I told him that, well, what did the last word I have to, what did I tell him? Do you remember the last one?
I do
remember
the
last one. Okay, say it to my ear.
I said I don't want to say it.
You can text me, actually text
told
me.
Him an
text
insult,
me,
basically.
I was like, it. Yeah, the last, just text me, the last time I think that he told you something and I say back to him like, well, something like blank this dick into your mouth, so, yeah, it's like that.
Yeah, it was something yeah. like that. That's what I meant. That's why I didn't want to say it.
Yep, and after that he just gone, because, you know, oh my god, he just being mean to Peden, so. Because back there she was, you know, a deer, she not like, you know, like right now, back there it's different. Back then, I used, you know, he was, you know, yeah. Back then, you know, Peden was like a small deer. My hair was like black, and now, you know, things change.
Yeah.
Also, what happened to X7? He's acting weird today. He's acting very sus. I told him to come over here and, you know, talk to us, you know, hang out with us, and he was like, like that.
Is he around?
He's around, he's just somewhere. He's kind of small, so you have to very difficult.
Yeah,
to
it's hard
him.
To.
and that's why I lose to him. Yep, because he's being small. I lost the bet because he's being small. Yep. Very fun.
It was right choice to put the X7 against you.
Holy, I got a flux. Holy crap.
It's very turbulent tonight.
Yeah, no, today was a lot of people, but at the same time, it's just so flux for no reason. What did you say, Pack?
No, I said that it was right choice to... It was right choice to put X7 against you.
Of course, because if I win, I have to go on a date with you, so we just like, not a bad thing, jeez. Or what? I'm gonna look over here, because, you know, you're not getting free me flux. Sorry, Peden, I have to look at you, you know, like...
How's that?
Alright.
I thought it was much better now, so...
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Why the fuck's getting bad today? Oh my god.
I think there's a lot of people here today.
Well, I think there are a lot of people in that direction where you are looking, which causes that.
Sorry to interrupt.
Yeah?
You guys need any help with anything?
We're doing good, Patty.
Okay, that's good to know. I'm just doing my usual thing, you know. If you guys need any help, let myself or any of your staff members know.
Mm-hmm. Patty, do you want to become a Sailor Moon?
You mean a magical girl?
Nope, just Sailor Moon in general.
I'll pass on that. I'm already a magical girl. I don't need to, you know, look. God, those skirts are really, really, really tiny. I don't feel comfortable with that.
Completely understandable.
Yeah, it's mini skirt, which is, you know, cute and, you know, dangerous at the same time.
God damn.
Anyways, you guys enjoy yourselves.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, it does sound pretty good, but like... I'm fucking alcohol.
I think I'm gonna... Probably gonna head out.
Okay, good night, Nathan.
Fucking hell, man.
Good night, y'all.
Good night.
Have a safe trip.
See ya. Thanks.
Yeah, doing great.
Okay, I'll be right back. I don't want to walk around.
Good drink.
Why do you have a gun?
Are you trying to shoot rats?
One day you'll need to go back and claim your Deer of the Rock title.
Looking for Jazz.
Oh my god.
Why did they want to shoot Jazz?
I almost forgot about that. I really do need to.
Why do we want to shoot Jazz?
Man, I kind of want to go back to the onset now.
No.
Maybe I can head to time.
The Deer of the Drog. Wasn't that the same day we needed to drag Bob out of the water?
Well, yeah, and then his leaves became crispy. And then I made the reference to bacon. And he said that was weird because I was a deer. I said I used to be human. Also the day we, I'm not sure about you, but I met Waffles, so...
Yes, I think I met Waffles before that, but I am not really 100% sure. It was a while ago. But it was at least either first or second time. I am unsure which. I don't have memory on too far. I guess it would be safe to assume that was the first time, probably. Who knows at this point. And it's fine. Waffles is still around, so... But Bob has disappeared to nothingness. I don't know where he is. Or they.
He's probably off doing their own thing. But that was a fun time. I need to get like a kimono ready or something, you know.
Are you sure? Is it like what is the other one? Mm-hmm. What is the other one called?
What?
You know, so you get a kimono, and what is the other one? What is the other one?
Swimsuit?
Yukata?
No, like, stop with... Yukata the stick!
Are you still sure that I can do the petition?
No. No.
You don't know how many...
It's gonna be the same answer.
Peter, you know how many times Pac, you know, like, get in that same joke every single time. There's a one time he wearing like a yukata, and I told him like, "What are you wearing?" He was like,
you got tired. I literally tell him the same joke, the joke, and now he's getting it again. Yep. I think he got this like 3 times. This is his 3rd time. Got this joke again. I want you to say it so I can do it to you, but you know, when he say it, I have to do it.
I see. But no, I kinda wanna head back to the onsen one of these days.
Well, when you head back to Selmy, okay, I will go visit you. I'll go with you. Why that okay sound like? Sure! What are you hiding? Huh?
I'm not hiding anything whatsoever.
Okay, then say, you know, sure, with like full commitment and you know. Come on.
Why do I need to?
You have to. You have to prove your point, Pete. Then you have to be strong, independent woman like me. Come on, say it again.
Sure, Miss 8. I'll let you know if I ever go to the
onsen. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is this answer? Oh my god, no, say it again. Jesus. This answer is so landed. You have no soul and then you have to say it because, you know, someone committed you to say it. Nope. Mm-mm. Try it again.
Well, it really does feel like there's a gun pointed to my head to say you say this, Peyton.
Well, if you do it right, then you have to don't do it again. So now you have to do it again.
Yes, Miss 8. I will definitely tell you if I ever go to the onsen.
Said like me. Yes, Miss 8, absolutely. I will, you know, go to the onsen with you.
Just tell me when you get enough of that and agree to the petition. Then you can be free.
You're not agreeing to the petition. Every time, you know the answer.
Say that exactly what I say. Come on.
Do me a favor.
Camera action. Let's go.
Assemble the Tower of Champions now, right here.
I will definitely tell you when I go to the onsen, Miss 8. Whenever I have time, I promise.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. For it, one word. You know that word. Come on.
I have something really important to tell everyone.
You have to. Is it the UWU word?
Alright, you ready?
You have to be then. You're the only hope in here.
Alright, I'm done.
Sorry, yeah.
I heard that, yeah.
Alright. Only time I'm probably gonna say this. Ooh.
Oh god, why so depressed?
Attention patrons, the man in black will be singing to you all tonight. If you could go to the stage and watch him, that would be most preferable. Thank you very much and have a good night.
Bishop is in the office anyway. What were you saying? Is he the champion?
Who?
Okay, so
men in black, I think, is what I heard.
Oh, we have a bunch of men in black.
I think it might have been the bodyguard we saw yesterday.
But they are sitting right there.
Yeah, literally like 2 over here, 3 in front of me right now. I don't know.
That description does not limit anything.
Wait, click it's here? Oh my god. It's been so long since click it here. Seems like we have a lot of things to work out. Working. Peden.
Really is walnut made. I think I'm fine, in all honesty, you know? I've been making
Say that me. Ooh. Ooh. Say that me. Ooh. Come on. Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Ooh. Woo. Ooh. Woo.
Why Why do I have to say this word? Why?
You have to say this word because, you know, it's just, you know, helping you a lot with the love situation, you know? It's just like one of the, you know, that will survive.
What situation would that word help me with?
Like, hey,
name one.
Okay, I was like, I would make a scenario. Hey, Peter, you want a cake? And you was like, yes, of course, I will. Oh, you can say like, someone was like, I'm gonna, you know, another scenario, they're gonna be like, I'm gonna kill you, and say that, oh, don't do it, woo!
What is she doing? What is she
doing?
I am definitely not gonna say that at all.
Well, you could, you know, there's a lot of things you can say with ooh, woo, just you need to try.
Don't.
No,
come on. Come on, say it again. Come on. Hi, Eric.
Oh, a nice frog.
The one that's really being babysit is the babysitter tonight.
Hey, what the fuck?
That's true. There are more times I've fucking had a scene going
what?
Drunk
and sorry, that was cosmic.
Oh, it's Eric. He's charming. Okay, say it like me. Come on, come on. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo.
Three fairy wine, pussy shit.
You want me to
get a fourth one? I'll be
right.
I don't
want
to.
Either you say ooh woo or the fuck, or say ooh woo. So you have no two options right here.
What were my options? Hold on, what?
Your second option is like y'all frog, you know, is on your shoulder. Have to say the word ooh woo, and we teach that frog how to say ooh woo. And every single time that you do something, the cat frog say ooh woo. I will find my way. I will find my way. I have magic in me. I have the power of anime and magic by my side. Mm-hmm.
You can't do jack shit in the Lotus, though.
I will do it in a nook or somewhere else. Trust me. I have my way.
You can't do it inside the nook anyways.
Then I will do it outside the nook. Come on, say it. Ooh. Woo.
No.
I wonder why where can I buy cheap basements.
Oh, fine, I guess you're my little park champ. Come here, give me her.
I can't believe you just said that.
Yep, and I can do it again, so
Will that be a substitute for me saying that word?
Yes. Yes, it's a substitute for that.
Alright, if it makes it stop.
There we go. See, you have to deal with my shit every day because we are best friends. Okay. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get water, then I'll be right back. I talk so much today, Jesus Christ.
Okay. I'm fine.
Really?
No, but I'll pretend.
Okay. But, yeah. Don't be surprised if she does that long enough, you will start thinking about lessons for her. Everyone has their breaking point. Everyone. So.
I guess. To some extent. I don't know, it kind of reminds me of when I was in school and, you know, my friend kind of bossed me around. Oh.
And the fun fact about people who usually don't crack, and when they crack, they usually end up being the worst.
Okay.
Like an example, you have this, let's say, this happy-go-lucky fella who is always nice and helpful. And they get, let's say, bullied by someone a long time. And they will eventually snap. And when they snap, the things they do are very well planned. And they are usually also the worst of them all. And not just some minor thing. Which I would recommend in your case currently, that you deal with the issue before that happens.
How's it going? How you doing? How's life?
It's good.
All that fun stuff.
I'm managing. I'm smiley, frustrated, but,
frustrated by what?
The Fox and other stuff.
Huh.
Right.
Y'all doing?
Existing and suffering. Even though it feels like Beaton is suffering more. But still.
I'm fine.
Lying is bad.
I wonder if he's stalling for time for the actual performer to get up. A old friend of mine's is back, and everything. Yeah, I mean he's not been around here. But yeah. It's just yeah, like, this is someone, a very close friend I met when I, around the same time I started going out and about in the, and Severa and everything, the Janssen, mine for whatever. But, and then, someone brought up another friend that I, feel bad about, that I don't know who's they're a liar. It's so complicated. Just like, I'm gonna sit right here because I don't want to get caught lacking. But I have a friend that it doesn't seem to know the news of another friend and everything.
Are you talking
and,
about our... You know.
It's not someone you know.
Okay, then it's a different one.
Yeah, but, it's, something that's not confirmed. I only know that it's confirmed that they're missing, but, I was told by another friend to not talk to them about it because they're recently engaged and they don't want to ruin anything for them or whatnot. And, I do want to talk to this friend again because, I feel like they should know and everything. And, I don't like holding that kind of stuff in. Because, she was making this joke like, that we was, it was a common thing between this friend of mine, that we was, they were pretty flirtatious. I think, Miss 8 would actually get along with them, maybe. But, and there was a lot of jokes made about us, but, when she was talking about that and everything, I just couldn't feel too happy about it. Cause she doesn't mean anything by it, she doesn't know. And we tried finding her and everything, but I know stuff that could have happened to her, and but getting that confirmation's it's a little bit difficult. Yeah.
But it's no use for telling false rumors that are not confirmed. Because what if...
I hate the fact that...
What if you're... If you tell them, quote-unquote, the false news that are not confirmed, and then they suddenly appear next day, you would be branded as a liar.
You raise me on... Na-na-na-na-na-na. That's it, I just know that word. X7? Yes? Are you... Is this okay? I don't know what happened to him. I was like, oh my god. He looked very, very bad. Okay, that's enough out of you and you. I'm gonna kick you out. I'm managing this aid. I wouldn't say I'm the best right now, but I am managing.
So you not feel good? That's what you mean to say?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, then go home! Jesus, oh my god.
You know, I'm trying my best to kind of like, you know, take my time to relax here, you know? I'm hopefully back in work.
X7! I'm just wait, what? Can you relax? That's the question.
You know, it's funny, you know, how long we known each other and everything? Yeah, I can relax.
Well, there's a lot of things I don't know about your background, but I didn't ask for you, you know, about that, but about the question about how X7 can you feel something? Probably it's going to be a different topic.
Yes. You know, it's crazy because literally I explained all that, like, when we met multiple times and even super recently.
Yeah, you told me that you cannot feel anything.
I said I can. I said I can.
You cannot feel anything. Okay, how about this? You feel this? Hold on. We're gonna sit down.
Yeah.
You see, feel this, huh? Feel
yes,
this?
Yes, I can. Please get your hand off my... You know what? I apologize. I'm just gonna step away for a bit. Float away.
Okay, I see what's going on.
Do you see my nails? It's just so good, right?
Sure, hold on, I'm gonna go check up on him. Real quick.
He usually don't feel like this, I don't know why.
Polar opposite.
What?
Nothing.
Are you sure? Can you...
What, can I slap you?
So like all his... You know what happened when you slapped me, Pike.
Well, I... Also, I would probably get kicked out. If I were to do it here.
Mm-hmm. Yup, mm-hmm.
But I can do it later. Well... I guess it's about that time. Anyways.
That's when things happen, people are rushed to the restroom. Oh, hello, green team man, do you leaving?
Yes.
There you go. Looks like a candy.
Oh no, I call him green team man because every time he goes to the bar he gets the green tea.
The green tea man. But yeah, I think that's all today. I'll see you in another time.